Is this a Robert Downey thing?
Believe me, there's no shortage of screen time for me. But I'm going to give you those 7 minutes right now.
Hi, everyone in the Philippines.
Had a moment earlier where you met the fans in the Philippines. You had a live,
yes,
and they were just so excited.
So sweet.
So happy to meet
that
you.
That was such a cool experience. Mm-hmm. I mean, we were just sitting, and then they turned on the screen, and we saw all of the fans in the Philippines, and they were screaming. And there was one girl called Karen that had a lot of coffee, and she had the best energy I've ever seen.
My goodness, you know, you guys are Marvel fans are the greatest, and wow, are you ardent Marvel fans? So it's. That's a heady combination. It was great.
I want to know, of all the tours that you've done and the promos,
yeah,
which is the most rewarding experience for you at this point?
That's a good question. I mean, Marvel fans are very passionate. And we've been to a lot of fun and exciting fan events.
Mm-hmm.
It's hard to pick because I think they're all as passionate wherever you go all around the world.
Yeah.
The best part of making these movies, though, is getting to share these films with the fans.
Mm-hmm.
And I tell you that, like, any single fan I've been to where we watched the movie with the fans has made everything worth it. And these movies, you know, they take years to make. And,
yes.
You know, they're a lot of hard work, but that's the joy of making them.
Yeah, to see the excitement in everybody's eyes when the movie is released.
Yeah.
And they're like, you know, the years that we've spent doing it, finally everybody gets to see what we've been working so hard on for.
Makes it worth it.
Makes it worth
all
it.
The effort.
Exactly. Did you have a fangirling moment when you finally met the entire cast?
Yeah, I think I was just consistently fangirling from day one of shooting until we wrapped. I just don't remember it ever sort of letting up. I just constantly looked around and I was like, I can't believe I'm in a movie with this person. And there's that person. And oh my God, it's them. And it's, you know, people that I've grown up watching in movies, mm-hmm. In Scotland. Mm-hmm. And suddenly I'm in America, like in the same movie as them. And it was mind-blowing.
Okay, no pressure, but how does it feel? It is the biggest comic film in history. Is it sinking in yet for the both of you?
Yeah, I think so. I think it sunk in when we were on like day 187 of shooting the film.
Yes.
But no, that's the exciting part of it. And I do think that, you know, what makes it that the biggest movie, a comic book movie, is the fact that never before has this many characters from this many different successful franchises been put together in one movie.
Yes.
And it's significant, it's huge, and you know, I think the audience is going to love it.
Saw the full script. Did you think that was luck, or that's more of a curse that you knew all of these things, and were they trying to get information from you?
No,
yeah.
I don't think anyone really knew or cared that I'd read it. I was just being a bit diligent. I'm kind of from an old school, script-bound literary tradition, and so I wanted to know the whole picture that I was part of, and also because of Strange's role in this, it's kind of integral to understand, as he does bracket the reality of things, what the reality of the whole story was.
There's a lot of secrecy in the film, but do you think that if an audience watches or finds out a spoiler, will it really affect how they watch?
There are very few surprises left in life, and it's only 10 days till the film comes out, and even then I'd beg people who've seen it not to tell everyone else who hasn't what happens, because there's a certain thrill to sitting in the audience, and if you've ever engaged in one or all of these films over 10 years, this is what it's all leading to. So wouldn't you want to sit in the cinema and experience that all totally firsthand? I would.
Yeah, it's so important, I think, on Infinity War, really, to preserve all the spoilers as much as possible, because we want everybody to experience it at the same time,
mm-hmm.
you know?
And they got 10 years of their lives
invested in these stories.
Invested
in these characters
that
you just don't want.
Exactly. Who wants the ending ruined? This is the big finale.
Yeah. How hard was it to keep a secret?
It's terrifyingly difficult. I mean, like, they would give us the script pages and everybody was like, don't give them to me. I don't even want the responsibility of this. Just tell me what to say. It's terrifying to have those secrets in your mind, and I'm trying to erase them.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Cheers.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.